yes, yes, yes. Stop the show, show, right, show, channel. Let me go. We are now officially live. Special show today, trust me, right? Fashion looking thing, vibes today. We're going straight to Cayman Islands. So make sure you share the live right now. Share it out. Let's go. Fill up the thing, let me go. Just fill up the thing, let me go. Grand Cayman, if you've never been, you should go. The only thing I could tell you is make sure you have a good bit of coin, eh? Because it's expensive there, and their money is higher than the US currency. Imagine that! Higher than the US currency, yep.
EMan!
So after this, we're gonna get ready to go. Congratulations again, brother, for another successful year's of Panorama. Yes, boy, it was real nice. Congratulations, bro. And I'm looking forward to bringing the 2021 Panorama champion, Mr. Keyshawn Julian, to Toronto. He's going to be featured at one of the Suns of Steel Toronto show. Yes, boy. I'm looking forward to that. And trust me, my fingers are crossed. Fingers are crossed that we're gonna get to open up things for summertime, and then the planning can begin. But I would like to have that show in 2021 for real. Really and truly, that's when I would like to have that show. Doesn't matter if it's winter, fall, I want to do it in 2021, right? So Devin, how you doing there in Barbados, bro? Jokes, how you do? I'm blessed. Large up yourself on Twitch, yeah, man. We got Twitch going, we got YouTube going, we got Facebook going, yeah, man. Build up the vibes. Just build up the vibes. Go on your cell phone right now and share the link, share the vibe, right?
Vibes pumping, man. Yeah. It's good to be back online. It's good to be back live, man. Let's do this. Have some fun today, man. Hang on, let's keep the vibes going right now. Hey. Who loves Rihanna in the house, man? Who loves Rihanna? Big up Nevin from Barbados as well, too, man. Yes, man. It's good vibes right now in the house, man. We're just trying to get some good vibes today. Trying to come back on live and just shell it. You know what I mean? It's good music today that we're coming with. I don't know what EMan is coming with. I know you don't know what I'm coming with. But we're just coming with vibes today, man, right? So right now we see you in the Cayman Islands. It's very hot sun over here. Let me go. Yes, man, EMan, ready?
Yes, boy, ready? So, Jimmy, control all them chat that's going on, boy. Real things going on inside here. Control the chats. Like right now in New York, DJ Jux. So what's the weather like? Let me tell you. Let me know. Give me the mix, E-Man. Give me the mix.
Strike it up, E-Man.
Yes, man. Good vibes, bro. Good energy, bro. Good energy.
Is that just
Yeah, man. So now we went from that to this. So now it's some reggaeton now. A little kind of Spanish kind of vibe. Let me go.
I like it. Yo, Jimmy, let me I didn't realize because we're on this different platform here today. Let me just lodge up DJProfit.com. Blessings to all the raiders on the inside. Please refresh your page. If this is your first time on my page, I'm your Pan Man on Duty, your local Pan Man on Duty from Toronto, Canada. And right now we're in the Grand Cayman Islands. And this is my brother from Grand Cayman Islands, Olujimi the Boss. And we just running some tunes today, you know what I mean?
Yes,
I just
man.
Decided to, you know, bring him on so we could just do our vibes, you know what I mean? So lodge up theprofit.com. Thank you for that raid, brother, and everybody who's on here. You know, if you like what you're seeing, follow. If you want to subscribe, subscribe, right? So we just running some tunes. So you know what? Jimmy said he went to a little Latin, a little reggaeton. Let me just take it right here. How are you? Woo! the song, Jimmy played it. I was like, yo, what song is that for? That's not bad. Alicia Keys in common. Trust me, that tune. Trust me, I think Alicia and Justin Bieber listening to soca. That's soca right there, though. Clack, 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 clack. Jeez, you can whine to this. You can whine to this. Speaking of whining, let me whine. Baila, 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 baila.
Extraordinary steel panis. Strike it up, EMan.
So connect, pick up yourself.
All inside you today. Yes, for you, man. Big up.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, good vibes inside here, man.
Oh,
in my blood. Tony Prescott. Back in them days when they used to have big band in Trinidad. Big band called Atlantic. With a K. Eh? Atlantic, Tony Prescott. But the man who wrote this tune, I just say it all the time, one of my favorite artists. One of the most consistent artists out of the Caribbean. From the island of Barbados. You know what, I'm even going to call his name. I'm just going to play one of his biggest tunes ever. Right? All the pigeons in the chat right now. Large of yourself. You see this man? You got to give this man his flowers. You see this man here? Somebody take on a quattro. Take on a quattro. Hold a quattro for this man right now and say what? So now everybody type the first letter of the alphabet. That's right, Rebecca. Edwin Yearwood. a boat ride. The boat ride is stuck at a place called Starfish Point. And you can pick up the starfish and you can hold it in your hand, but you can't keep it out for too long. You gotta keep it in the water, right? But look at this. Look at starfish. We go into Rum Point next. What do you mean? Oh gosh, I really miss Cayman Island. Such a beautiful island. All it needs is some glass bottom boats and you'll love yourself. You know what I mean? You can even take a submarine and go down below. Find all them treasures in Cayman. Don't worry, Jimmy gonna tell you about it. Jimmy, tell them, make them know.
Boy, Starfish Point is a serious thing, boy. You have a good background there, boy. You have a good background there, bro.
Yes, boy. Well, I miss it.
We're going by the cabana now. Right?
All right.
We ordered some drinks. I don't know who she is, but we ordered some drinks just now.
I love it, bro. I love the energy.
Yes, man.
Thank you.
Olujimi, the boss.
Happy, 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 happy boy. Only happy vibes all day. Only happy vibes all day on this Sunday. I ain't care.
True story, happy vibes, right? And look at this beautiful sunset. It's right now. This beautiful sunset in Cayman Islands. Jeez. Take a look. Right now, we're looking at this beautiful sunset. Look at them clouds. Look at them. Look at the sun that's setting, right? And above us, we have some angels above us right now. And I have to take a moment. I must take a moment because all my pores raising on my hand. So many people have passed in the last couple of weeks, man. Just alone in, let me say, Afropan. They say this coming trees. We had Shamila Shah. The infamous Nuts Lady. And Mr. Lennox. Babsy Daniels. I know Uncle Checky is there listening right now. I was talking to, imagine I talking to Uncle Checky on Twitch. Whispering Uncle Checky. I felt so good about that. Technology is a hell of a thing, right? So right now I want to dedicate this to all of our fallen soldiers right now. And for those who are living, listen to these words. Live your life like you're playing man. In other words, live your life like you're playing fan. Enjoy yourself, because you never know. Tomorrow's not promised, right? Think chill, let me go. OG in the chat, let me see. Everybody. Everybody put that pray emoji in the chat. Let me see some pray emojis right now. Let me go, let me go. Keep them going, keep them going. Let me go. The conductor. Hands in the air. You know how I'm feeling, put up your finger. Just show me your hand. Just put up your finger. Everybody scream now.
Yes, by email. Yes, money, man. That was nice. That was powerful, boy. I ain't gonna tell you no lie, though. I had them same two tracks right now, my Serato, ready to play back to back just like that because of the energy. And you felt that, you feel that, bro. And I gotta tell you no lie, that felt good. I sat here, I listened to you, bro, and I like, yo, yeah, boy.
Great minds, boy. Wow, wow.
That's, yeah, man, that's I did energy. Serious. I did
nice energy.
I did
nice energy.
I did that serious, man. And man, we missing them people in truth, man. So it's crazy what we facing, what we going through, man. You know, long time I ain't been to Toronto, especially in the last 4 or 5 years, and not to see these people again, boy, it's crazy, man. So yeah, man, let me keep the vibes going. That was good energy, right? Let me keep the vibes going. That was good energy. Let me keep that feel-good feeling, right? Let me play some good music, some nice music, some music you probably been hearing in a while. All right, this is, now we talk about Barbados Boss. Let's go to Guyana's, one of Guyana's bosses right now. Big tune. Yep. Yeah, man. All about passion, man. All about passion. All about love. All about unity, man. Passion. Yeah, so long time I ain't see everybody in truth, man. So
It is passion and vibes right now, man. It's feeling the music, feeling good. Some strong messages today from EMan, man. So, and just feeling myself right now, feeling the vibe, feeling the energy. We in Grand Cayman Islands, you know, this is Rum Point again, beautiful sunset, so yeah.
Chip right now. Let me just shake. Let me just take a little chip. Take a small chip with me. Let me go. Your boy EMan, right? I want you to type it in the chat. Type it in the chat. How often do you listen to soca music? Type it now. What? Say it now. Type it. Every day. We are the song of soca. We'll be right back. some road. I don't care where the road is. It could be in Toronto, it could be in Miami, it could be in Cayman, it could be in Guyana. Fan fantasy ready for the road. Fan fantasy, you should be ready for the road. You haven't been on the road in a couple of years, well. So you better be ready for the road. Last time Fat Fantasy was on the road was the last time Jimmy was in Toronto. Hey, Jimmy?
Yeah, boy, that's true. That's true.
That's true.
Yeah, that's true. That's true, Wendy?
I feel like it's true, man.
Wendy,
last
that's true.
Time Fat Fantasy was on the road, Jimmy was in Toronto.
That's true. Watch Wendy eyes. Watch Wendy eyes in the group. All right, well, you can leave your vibes, bro. Let's continue the vibes, man. Let's continue the vibes, man. That's wicked. Yes, man. Today was good, man. Today was good. Today was good. I had some fun today, man. This was fun. Let me go.
Jimmy, the Boss Entertainment.
Keep the vibe going. Yeah, man. So good vibes today, man. Just good vibes today, man. Good vibes. Soca is nice, yes? Ema, what you say?
Soca nice, yes. So right now, we're supposed to wrap up at 6:30, but this next tune, I'm feeling we're going overtime today. Right? I'm feeling. So we're going to play a couple more, right? We're not ready to leave yet.
Oh,
Panis.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, boy, because I don't think we have a no thing like that in truth, boy. I want to. I can't wait to come and see all you. But geez, come on, people. I love all you, man. Let me get we country back together, man. Let me do we part, man. Let me go.
Yeah, boy, EMan, I ain't played this song in a long time. Probably that time they went, I think. You know where I did the recording? The last time? Well, it's a big tune, boy. It's all about my house, man. My house gotta be good. It's all about my house.
Hey!
Yes, man, Trinidad. Make sure you just do your part, man. Let me beat this COVID thing, man. Let me beat this COVID thing, man. Let me bring back we host back in order. I can't wait to see you live a carnival too, man. You know, let me do this. Let me keep the vibes going, man.
Large up, my brother, Devon Stewart, boy. Large up, Devon, boy. Large up, Devon, boy. People,
yeah,
This brought back some serious memories, like they say in the chat, man. Some serious memories.
Facts.
Sundays. Oh, we used to do this big. We did it for months, boy. Months, for years. You know what I mean? Almost a year. Yeah, man. Good vibes. Before we leave, just want to big up everybody who's in the chat today. Cracker Carnival 1, your infamous J, I see you there. Speeches, how the song sung in? It sung in nice now, eh?
Big up.
Yo, speeches. Jimmy, Anson went and buy one of these, boy. Oh, God. And the wife only blaming me, like I buy it.
Big up, Anson, yes.
Anson pogging some hard speakers now inside the
Don't
house,
worry,
boy.
Anson.
Yes, boy.
Anson, you see this thing? You see the shirt? You see all these things? That were pumping on them speakers from the brush straight to the end. Chorus everything.
So large up Anson, large up Catherine Ross, Patrice, love your bad. Oh gosh, yeah, Wendy.
Love
so
your
many
bad,
people
Wendy, big
was
up.
Here today. Clax was here, Sean was here, Mark was here. Ah man,
big up man.
The conductor was here, Mr. Righteous, Elijah, big up yourself. Who else here, boy? Sean Adams, my brother, large up yourself, bro. I'm just scrolling through the list here just to see everybody. Joanne the Raptor fan was here. Large up yourself if you're still here.
Indeed.
Big up everybody. Spice Girl Nas. Trust me. Soka Nick, large up yourself. Just scrolling through, see if I miss anybody. Who's that?
Wow, look at comments, Tank. Boy. Real comments inside here today,
man.
Boy.
Level Me. Comments. Must large up Javen. He was the one controlling the comments out.
Yeah, man. Big up my son.
Yeah, man. I was like, oh, shucks. Look, the thing moving by itself. All right, good.
Come and say hi.
Javen, come and say hi, man. Come and say hi.
Guys, check out the coordinator behind the scenes.
Ay. Look how tall he is, man.
Tall, eh?
Yeah, man. Real tall. 11
years old, man. 12 in July.
Jeez.
Yes, boy.
Well, thank you, everybody. Let me just run two shoes in the background. You know what I mean? We're using the yard today. We're using the game on the yard today. No carnival, but we bring the yard to you today, right? So don't forget, each and every Friday, each and every Sunday, you'll find me right here. Fridays for Island Mix. It's all about the island vibes. Trust me, from 7:30 to 9 on a Friday. And then on Sunday from 5 to about 6:30, as you can tell, we went over time.
Yes.
Large up my brother Jimmy was like, yo, I'm feeling to run some tunes today. I was like, hey, let's do it.
That's the truth.
Let's do it. Also, don't forget this Wednesday. It's all about a family affair. I want to see you and your family. Let the kids eat an early dinner. Let the kids put on their pajamas. You put on your pajamas too, and let's do it together. It's all about Uncle EMan's Pajama Jam. This is the second annual one. I did one last year due to the COVID pandemic things. I was like, you know what? Families need to do things together. You know what I mean? We have a lot of DJs on Twitch. We have a lot of DJs doing their thing, but we're forgetting about these kids. All these kids are doing is going online schooling and they ain't getting to go outside, ain't getting to do nothing. So do something together with the family this Wednesday, 7 p.m. till 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I got Dr. J, the incredible DJ Shy, Auntie Ayana with Soca Size and Pan Man on Duty. It's going to be a great evening. Bring the family. Even if you don't have kids, you want to just come and lime. I'm going to have it on Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, and on Zoom. To participate, go on Zoom and you get your tickets on ticketgateway.com. Go to ticketgateway.com right now. Get as much tickets as you want for you and your family. Please share the live. Please share it. Let's just fill up this thing with a lot of kids. Let them have some fun on a Wednesday evening with your boy Uncle EMan. And then look out. July 17th. I'm giving you the date right now. It's going to be Kitty's Carnival. Uncle EMan presents Kitty's Carnival. We're going to do it big. We're going to do it nice. Let kids build their own little costumes and have a time with your family, all right? We're going to do something because they say no carnival for we. But we go bring we carnival, right? We go bring we carnival. Jimmy, anything you want to tell them? What you doing in the next couple of days, next couple of weeks? Anything special for you?
Man, you know, we've been kind of, you know, just doing well with the COVID down here. So things just kind of picking up in a sense now. And, you know, not really in a sense picking up, but just, you know, just taking it whatever it is. A lot of stuff is going on with me online now down here. I'm teaching classes now for people who want to do private lessons and whatnot. Getting that started and getting that going. There's a lot of gigs that's going on here in Cayman now for me that I'm getting booked for. So definitely going to be outside in the scene a lot more. Definitely planning to do more live and try to bring more of that into the
onto the virtual world, wherever I'm at. But yeah, just stay tuned, man. Just stay tuned on the pages. I definitely will be posting some stuff in the near future coming up, and just letting everybody know what I'm doing and coming up next, man. So, but definitely a lot of activity coming up for the summer. I'm looking forward to the summer. I'm looking forward for this pandemic to be over soon. It's getting there. You know, we're doing really well. We just need to do a lot better. You know, so just take it easy right now and just be patient, man. So this summer, I'm just looking forward to have a better summer than last year, for sure. And that is what it is, man. So you got to give thanks for life, man. You know, give thanks for life and yeah, just keep on pushing forward and looking forward to things, man. You know, just don't stop. So we're still moving forward.
Move forward, man. That's right. That's right. What else? Nothing off the top of my head that I can think of. I know it's sunset. We want to hit back sunset just now. As of my brother Bandit, who celebrated his birthday. But like I said, look out this Wednesday. Please share out the live. Come out and just lime. Just take a lime. Put it on the TV. Put it on the Sonos. Have a great time. It's going to be great. Like I said, it's going to be on YouTube. So if anybody here in Canada, you could put it on your Rogers channel, on your YouTube station, and you could have a time with it there too. But we want to see those kids, you know. So get your tickets on ticketgateway.com. You'll get the Zoom live, share, do whatever you have to do, and let's have a good time, right? And all I can say is one thing. You see this next tune? Better days will be coming. Patrice, I want you to tell them. Once again, thanks for living with us. But I promise you this.
Better days are coming.
Amen.
Espanya, what? Hold on there. Strike it up! EMan!
So this is the last one for the day. Jimmy, thanks again, my brother. Javis, thanks very much for doing all the controls and thing, man. Thanks, brother. Looking forward to seeing you soon, right? Hold on, Jimmy, you talking about things now starting to get... According to Earl, there was a big party last night. A1 was the name?
Yeah, AI Rentals.
AI Rentals had a big thing. Going coolers.
I mean, you know, like it's COVID free in a sense, but you know, it's a weird kind of COVID free. So it's like okay. You have restrictions still and whatnot. Still 1,000 people that can gather. So, you know.
1,000, you say, you know?
1,000? Yeah, I know. That's still a lot.
1,000, you say, you know?
That's still plenty. That's still plenty.
Bruh. We can't even gather in five.
Yeah, man, you're right. That's still plenty. Same.
It's 1,000 like you say there. No? We can't even gather in five here.
You're right. A lot of people trying to have 1,000 people in the effect to make some money or do something with now right now. So definitely agree, man.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, the most I could do is probably go in Lime and Wendy backyard. And if everybody come out, the neighbors go complain and call the cops to me. So you know what I mean? We gotta stay quiet. You understand?
Okay, that sucks right now, man. It's so different. Like I say, it's a weird COVID kind of thing now, you know, man. Because we can kind of party, but it don't feel right partying. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah. No, I get that. Yeah, that's why I think it's going to take at least 2 years for people to feel a little bit more comfortable. Even myself. Do I really want to go inside a club? Nah, I'd rather have an outdoor thing where I could be, and wave from a distance to everybody. You know what I mean? Them days are hugging and, them things kind of done. You know what I mean? For a little while. You know what I mean?
For a little while.
So, I'd rather come with my team and we social distance here. Bottle service day. Are we just partying like this, you know, in a little thing?
I can't believe this is trying to be the new normal, man. This is crazy. Bruh,
this is the new normal. You know what I mean? So... Hey.
But it's so weird. Like I said, it's weird because we out here and we have no masks. We don't have to wear no masks outside in the street. You know, like I say, it's COVID free. You know, and we did our lockdown one time after March for like 4 months straight. We couldn't even leave our house at all. So we take wee licks. You know, we take real licks where we went mad inside the house and things. So we did be part and play we part in it. And that's why we can have, you know, the unrestricted thing. We can go on the road with no masks and have parties to 1,000 people and thing now. So, like
Wendy
I said, weird.
She hugging you.
Very weird, you know.
Wendy says she hugging you.
Thank you, Wendy. I'm hugging you back. I love you, Wendy.
Oh,
can't wait to see
better
you.
Better days are coming, please. Man. Don't worry.
Yes.
Better days are coming.
Indeed. Love all
once
you.
Again, like we said, we love all you, man. We love all you. Thank you very much. Thank you so much for lying with us on a beautiful Sunday, right? We'll be back. Trust me, right? Hey, better days are coming. I'm going to raid.
Sunset. That's who I read in today. All right, we go into Sunset. I believe Jester's on right now, so everybody enjoy that. The wicked party right now. I would be in Sunset. Looking good. Have a great evening, all right? God bless you. We love you. Don't know.